heard about this painkiller that goes around and kills people with pens and stuff? I mean, he's been killing young women and young kids for no apparent reason.
Yeah, he was on the news the other night. He stabbed 5 children and only 1 died.
I know, I heard the same thing. Apparently, he doesn't have a girlfriend or anything that matter, and he's killing people for some reason. I mean, I don't know what the reason is. What we should do is leave town, so hopefully we can save our skin as well.
I'm gonna kill you!
Ah!